What does self-care look like in space? Like most things on the International Space Station, hygiene, exercise, and mental health care look a little different than on Earth. But those tasks are a huge part of astronauts' planning, especially with future missions sending crews farther from home. That's why Ground Control makes sure that astronauts get personal time to recharge. So how exactly does an astronaut recharge in space? It varies, but here are some of the basics. Listening to music, crew members can use their tablets and earbuds or even rock out together with instruments or Bluetooth speakers. Phoning home, astronauts regularly call loved ones and speak with medical professionals. Haircuts? Crew members need their colleagues' help and a small vacuum to catch the clippings. Shaving's still a solo act, but it too requires vacuum suction power. Exercising, journaling, reading, or just enjoying the view are all popular ways to unwind 250 miles above Earth. Hanging out together also reduces astronauts' stress. That's why the crew shares meals when possible or gathers for a weekly movie night. But on future deep space missions with tighter quarters, crews will have to adapt to a smaller spacecraft in numerous ways. They'll likely adjust their exercise regimens to rely on less bulky equipment. And movie nights? Those might be done on a laptop instead of the projector used aboard the space station. Tasks like growing plants to help improve morale and augment food supplies may also play a larger role on future missions to the Moon, Mars, and beyond. The goal? Keeping individuals healthy and energized so humanity can reach new heights.